And hey, welcome, newcomer, stranger.
Welcome. Thank you.
Great jacket. I like your jacket. To the Hazardcraft SMP. I don't know what Ender Charizard told you when you lost your audio on this.
Yeah.
But whatever it was, forget it, because it's all wrong. Just kidding, it's all accurate and right. Basically, we encourage you to build a shop and make a shop, because we encourage the economy system here. And if you'll follow me in here, the rules are right there. The SMP Parks and Rec book. So, yeah, read through that on your own time. We have a lot of shops around spawn, and we encourage you to build your own, blah, 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 economy system. Don't be a dick on the server. That's about it.
Gotcha.
Thanks.
See ya. Hey guys, I'm back, and so things didn't go as planned for my introduction and my first episode of my SMP series. I'm using XSplit, and I configured the settings wrong, so I had no audio, like no mic audio, so my commentary was basically done. And it was, some of the episodes were, the video was messed up. It was only showing like, I think like 120 by 120 pixels, and it was really small. It was just messed up. And so I had Shiny reintroduce me, Ender Charizard did it originally, and basically this is what I had have like done, that I covered in my previous episode, or not episodes, parts of the episode, and I kind of have to just go with it. I didn't want to, but I really don't have a choice. This is the beginnings of my house. Plan is to have a single story building and possibly go underground if needed, which I probably will have to. Yeah, and this is basically what I have so far. I have a lot of sand. This was originally higher up, but I cleared all of that. What else? I scavenged some supplies from the public farm or village. I got some iron from a skull grinder, or not skull grinder, iron farm, and then I got some bows and arrows and bones out of a skeleton grinder. So I'm set pretty good right now. This stuff I got from a community chest, and I smelted this glass here. I'm gonna add some windows, but it's getting dark. So I'm probably going to end the recording here, or part of it at least, and tomorrow I shall go collect some jungle wood from over there. I don't want to record me doing, like, collecting all the wood. I just think that that'd be boring for the viewer, you. So I will only be covering maybe like a minute of it. Alright, well, I'll see you then. Hey, I'm back, and I literally just woke up and ran over here. So I'm going to cut down this tree. Last time I found one of these big ones, the 2x2 blocks, like these massive trees, and I got a lot of wood from it. I think like maybe a stack from one tree, which is pretty damn good, especially considering the fact that I'm not even using the actual blocks. I'm gonna make wood planks out of them, and that'll get me a lot of wood, and that's good. That's what I need. Just going to continue cutting this down. I want to get possibly maybe 2 full stacks to right now, and then I'm gonna head back over to my house and then finish building, and then I'll figure out what to do next. See you then. Hello, I'm back, and I got a stack and almost 2 stacks of jungle wood, and I'm heading back now to turn it into wood planks, and I'm gonna finish putting up the walls on my home, and I don't know what I'm gonna do from there. Not exactly sure what I want to work on next, but oh look, there's some iron down there. Huh, I'm gonna have to come down there. Alright, well, I guess that's what I'll do next. Yeah, things work out pretty good. Alright, get that going. I don't need that. I will take a bow for when I go down there. I don't have that many arrows. Nah, I'm not gonna take it. Okay. Alright, well, let's get started with this. No, actually, I'm going to focus primarily on the house for now, or at least this episode. I'm probably gonna put in windows next, after I do the finish up the wall, and then work on the ceiling. Okay, so I got the walls in. I do the floor. Actually, I don't know what material I want to do for the floor. I don't want to do wood, because the whole house is made out of wood. I guess I'll do cobblestone as a floor. No, I'm gonna reserve a stack of wood for that. Okay. All right, let's go. Might as well do the roof right now, I guess. I think I'm just going to do a flat roof. Possibly. Or I may make it go up a little bit like that. I know it. I might as well put my bed in my house right now. Actually, I think I'm gonna do a different design for the ceiling or roof, whatever you wanna call it. Let me go to bed and then I'll start on that in the morning. Oh yeah, and desks. I have no desks so far, and I'm gonna try and keep it that way. If I do die, which I'm going to eventually, just hope it's not soon. I will hopefully have it on a video, and I can upload that. I think it'll be pretty interesting to see the way I die. So I'm gonna do that for you when I can. And until then, I'm gonna try and live. And live happily. Ever after. Okay. I'm gonna need more stairs than that. That's more like it. Really? Just one measly block of wood. Great. I hate it when that happens. Alright, so I'm thinking it'll like that and do that. Let's find out and see how that looks. I don't know if I want to go. I don't know if I want to go up another layer. Oh, whoops. Or cut it off right there. Oh my, seriously? What the fuck? There we go. I may go up one more layer. I think I have enough. Or you know what? I don't know if I do or not. Well, okay, yeah. I'm gonna go up two layers since I have enough wood to do it. I can always make more stairs. See how that looks. I think it looks okay. Oh, duh. Well. Yeah, I think I'm only gonna go up one more, and then stop there, and then take the rest of it and do like a railroad ceiling, and then go from there. Perfect. Right, just a little bit more, and then we'll be done. I can make this one block useful. Okay, let's see here. It's looking pretty good so far. Okay, just enough. Alright, I'm gonna start leveling it off. Hopefully it won't take up too much wood. To be honest, I'm tired of collecting wood. I got like four stacks of jungle wood, not even wood planks, like jungle wood, and I made a butt ton of planks out of that. Okay. Hopefully I won't have to dip into the other stack of wood planks. Let's see here. All right, let's go and see how that looks. Yeah, I need to add windows. It's getting dark in here. Alright, well, let's go and see how that looks. I think it looks okay. I don't know if it's the best house I've ever made, but it's definitely looking okay for what I got. I don't know if I should have moved the stairs out to the edge, because right now it kind of looks a little weird with the stairs not being right on the edge. I don't know if I exactly like that, but whatever. Oh wait, actually I want to put windows in. Snar or colonizing YouTube wants me. Yes. How do you make panes? Is that it? No. Okay. Now, I don't know where, like, anyone's house is. Pretty much the only thing I've done is I started off there. And then, in the first intro, in the first intro, Caleb showed me around the SMP map, like the town, I guess you could say, and then I kind of like hooked around, and then I ended up here. How do you make glass panes? Is it? There it is. Okay. That should be enough. I have a lot of glass. You know what? Yellow. Cause why not? Which way is north? Oh, there he is. Hold on, I'm gonna add him to my Skype call. Well, not call. I'm gonna call him though.
I'm adding him.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, you've been recording this whole time?
Not the whole time.
Okay, I was gonna say, there goes that hard drive.
What's up? What do you need?
Nothing. I just wanted to see your house.
Okay. All right.
See, I don't have to worry about that, because, you know, I have multiple hard drives.
Yeah, so do I. Shit. I mean, I'm good. I have a 1 terabyte and then a 2 terabyte, so I'm good.
I like this guy already.
Are you a computer guy?
Yes.
Yeah, so am I.
Yeah.
Do you have a custom build?
Yep.
What is it?
He does. Send him a link to your PC power picker.
I am.
What's that?
I'll send you the link to my PC power picker for this PC.
Yeah. It's like you've been on PC power picker, have you?
Yeah.
Okay, I was gonna say.
Yeah, I keep this around because everyone always asks me what's the specs on my PC.
It
just saves me a lot of time.
And
you ain't a computer guy.
Did you build it yourself too?
I did.
Yeah, I built mine.
Oh no, I'm not paying anyone to build a computer when I can do it.
I know, it's pointless.
It's not that hard. You screw it in and that's
I know. I mean, like, PC gaming really discourages people from that, but it's not hard.
It's people think it sounds hard.
Yeah, and then they're like, to have a good gaming computer, you need a lot of money, and you don't, like.
Yeah, that's BS. Like,
I know.
If you look at my PC part picker list, I have a $536 Steam box that I built that could easily play most games at least like medium settings.
Wait, you build it already?
I didn't build it, no, but I have it on PC part picker.
I was gonna say, but what's annoying about building a computer is when you tell somebody you're building a computer or you're gonna build a computer, they think you're some sort of mastermind when it's not hard at all.
Hey, well, Jacob, are you in our little area that we have?
No, I'm not. Why?
You left the door open.
Okay, so I would get a better graphics card.
Working on it.
Okay. Everything looks good, though.
I'm already, like, way ahead of that.
Okay.
And I'm saving up for my build, which I have about $300 already.
Really? Save. Okay.
Yeah. Mine's gonna be, like, $1,300, though.
Yeah, mine's, I think, like, 1,000 brand new. I don't have that much invested in it right now. But I'm saving up for Skylake. I want to get a nice Skylake CPU.
Do you want to see what I really would love to build, dude?
Oh god, don't send him the...
Yep, oh, I'm sending him OMFG.
Great.
Alright, well, let me look at this.
Take a gander at that.
No, take a look at OMFG.
Is it the same one?
This isn't OMFG. This is... You sent him a link to just this regular saved page. Go to OMFG.
Oh, yeah.
You have to click on OMFG, yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah,
it looks... Oh, okay. Yeah, I can click on it. Okay.
Yeah! Why?
Why do you have a server CPU on there?
It costs
because
money!
Why not?
It's called SkyGuide. Yeah, SkyGuide.
Okay, nice.
So
128 gigs of RAM. That's overkill, but okay.
Not much of an overkill.
Because why not?
I mean, if you want to play like 8 sessions of Minecraft and render 4 videos at a time, I think that's pretty much worth it.
I don't think like, I mean personally, I don't even know if I could like use up all that horsepower.
No. Nobody could.
There's two Titans in there, dude. An SLI.
I mean, I have, in my build, I have two 7870 gigahertz editions in Crossfire. And, that does okay. I do have a lot of RAM, though.
Yeah, two computers. I have this computer, and then I have my LAN PC that I take to LAN parties and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And my plan is to get a better graphics card for my main rig, and then put the one that's in this computer in the LAN PC.
You see, I don't need a LAN PC, because I have a decent laptop.
That depends on your definition of decent, okay.
Yeah, I mean, looking at your video, you have a GeForce 8600, I think? I think that's what it said.
Who?
Snore.
I do?
Yeah, I think so. Look at his first episode of SMP. I think he
what
brings
did I
it
say?
Up. No, it just shows it on the you hit F3 and it shows your GPU.
Oh no, I only have Intel HD Graphics 4400.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I saw GeForce 8600. Oh wait, no, my bad. That was Caleb.
What, Dad? Sky Guide.
Christ. Okay, guys, well, I'm gonna stop recording. Oh, sorry about that. Hey, I'm back, and, well, I've done a lot since I was recording. Someone on the server, I'm alone now, but someone gave me, some diamond armor, so that was nice of them. And diamond pick as well, and, diamond axe. And two, actually. And some TNT, but I made some improvements to the house. I put in windows. I don't think I covered that before. Sorry if I did, but I don't think I did. Made a bed, and one thing that I'm kind of anal about is my house has to be symmetrical. So, as you can see, I already did that with the torches that I found in a mine. I made part of a farm. I still have to, add wheat, but I'm going to do that now. I don't know what else to cover. I went in that ravine down there. I got like almost a full stack of iron. Got like a full stack of coal. What else? I don't think I did anything else off camera. But for now, I'm gonna go ahead and start farming. Where is it? There it is. Okay. And, oh yeah, I can farm sugarcane too. Need to read that. Okay. Oh yeah, and colonizing YouTube made me a mob-proof door here. And it actually works, surprisingly. Alright, well, I guess since sugarcane is the tallest, I should have put that in the back. But, oh well. I think I'm gonna put wheat here, and then potatoes. And I think I have enough for that. Don't know if I have enough for the wheat yet, though. I may have to go destroy some grass. Yeah, I need one more. Oh, two more, actually. Okay, well, I'm gonna go... actually, no, I'm gonna... going to get this going. What I've been told, or what I know, is when it's dark brown like this, that's the best color. So, normally what I do is I wait, and I use the hoe and get the dirt tilled, I guess you could say. I don't know if that's proper terminology, but whatever. Yeah, so you till the dirt, and then you wait for it to get dark brown like that. And it's supposed to grow faster. Don't know if that's true or not. But it's what I've been told. What did I want to do? Oh, I have a lot of sugarcane. I don't even know if I need to farm it. Oh well. Might as well. Potatoes, I need that. And I need more grass. Here's some. There we go. There's one. Come on, baby. Give me two. Damn it. Alright. What is that? Oh, man. I thought that was like a cave or something. Really? No. No. There we go. There we go. There's the seed. Alright. That's what I want. I hear lava. I don't know where it's come from. There's more sugarcane. Yeah, most of this is dark brown now, so that's good. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna end the video here. If you like the video, give it a like. If you like my content, please subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. See ya.